You got the motherfucking right to remain violent.